And with it being Christmas and all,
can you even cope?
Look at it! Oh my god, you don't know how far we have had to travel for this. Oh, thank you, baby.
Your eyes gone red.
Is that my head? Am I stuck? You silly Billy, you. What are you doing to Mama? We've had like a little bit of a weird day. Can you hear Penny singing? She's got her Elsa dress on, so she's singing Frozen. Hey everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel and welcome to the start of another weekly vlog. So I thought I would start vlogging today. So today's actually Saturday, a little bit unusual. I don't normally vlog on a Saturday, but happy weekend or happy whatever day of the week it is that you are seeing this. So I have had a busy old morning. It's actually 1:45 in the afternoon, and I've not long been home. But usually, so Tom has been, he's really, really busy this time of year, and he's like trying to get every, like all of the jobs done. So, I think actually he's going to try and work as close to Christmas Eve as possible this year, because last year, I think his jobs wound up like the week before. So with him being self-employed, we just try and obviously work out money-wise. So yeah, he's been working the last few Saturdays, but Ollie also plays in his JPL football on a Saturday. He's had the last couple of weeks off because of half term and they didn't have a fixture, but he's got one this afternoon. But it doesn't kick off until 4, so it's quite a bit of a way away. We have to leave here about 2:45. So Tom usually works until about 2:30, 1:30. And usually I just stay at home with the kids and we have like a slow Saturday morning. But today I've been out and about, guys. So I feel like what I'm about to show you is probably the best doormat I've ever had. Random, I know, but you just wait. So it is for outside the front door, and with it being Christmas and all,
can you even cope?
Look at it! Oh my god, you don't know how far we have had to travel for this. So it's from Sainsbury's, it's £6. And I live in Bristol, so we have been to all the stores and none of them had them. I think they do get obviously regular deliveries, so it's worth checking. Sainsbury's isn't somewhere that I typically shop. My sister does shop there quite often and she's been constantly checking. And one of my followers put on her story that she managed to get them, and they live about 25 miles away, so down the motorway. And the motorway around here, like Cribbs Causeway, if you're local, you'll know what the roads are like around here at the moment. There's so much building work, construction, road work, so I kind of just stay in my house. Anyway, we went early this morning, 20 minutes to get there, and they had a huge stack of them. So we got one for me, obviously, one for my sister, one for my mum, one for my other sister. It's not the biggest mat, but it's perfect because my step outside my front door is kind of like a half, what do you call it, like half moon shape, I guess. So yeah, it's gonna look lovely. And I've done damage in him bargains. Oh, that was your tail. I wondered what that was then. I thought something had just come through the door. What are you saying, darling? Melt? Is it your chalk chops? Do you need some tissue? She was bought a Kinder Santa. No, want it? Should we put it in dish? Let's put it in the dish then. Should we check your hands? Are they okay? Oh, they're good. If mummy puts it in the fridge, you can have some later, yeah? Okay, put it in the fridge then. Let's put the Santa in the fridge for my Penny girl. Okay, good girl. So, I thought I would share with you what I picked up. Really random. We're gonna have fajitas for tea because we won't get home not particularly late, but not early. Sorry, my phone is going crazy. Let's put this on silent a minute, shall we? Wraps for fajitas, and then I just got some of these for, Ollie likes to take one of these for football. So I'm gonna pop those in the fridge actually. A couple of cucumbers, because Ollie has decided he loves cucumber, which I'm not complaining about. Amazing. Peppers for our tea. We've already got the onions and salsa and nachos. Her crown's come off. I'll find it now, darling. But we definitely needed avocados for guac. They had a 4-pack actually, and they're all nice and soft. Ollie picked those little baubles up for his Christmas tree. Penny was trying to get them as well, but I was picking my battles today, guys, because I think these were like, have I got a receipt? Yes, I have. I want to say they were not the cheapest thing. So I was like, let's wait until we go to Hang Bargains, Penny girl. 16 baubles, £3. Oh, I guess it's not too bad, £3. But yeah, so he wanted them. So I thought, let's just get them, keep him quiet. These were on Nectar Card. So they're 25 grams of protein. So I really like the Hang Bargains ones. If you've watched any of my other, sorry guys, I didn't mean to put my middle finger up to you then. If you've watched any of my other vlogs hauls, you'll see that I like the Home Bargains ones that are 95p. They've actually got 35 grams of protein in, but they're just, I think they're about 220 calories, whereas this one is like 130 calories and it's got 25 grams of protein in, and they were on Club Card for 150. So I just got two of those because the weekend I struggle with my eating, and as in staying on track and getting enough protein in, so I thought that would be perfect for today. I also love these trip cans. I usually just have the pink one, which is, I want to say elderflower and possibly rosemary. That's my favourite one. I've tried like all the others, but I saw this blue one. This is a new one, I think. And it's cucumber mint. And this one has magnesium and botanicals in it as well. And I had that on the way home because I was feeling very overwhelmed because it was very busy in Sainsbury's. Very busy in Home Bargains, I will show you. Like I said, I didn't go out with any bags, so I've had to purchase bags, which I hate doing, but I had no option. Random, but this is the toothpaste I use because I struggle with my gum health. I think it's hereditary because all of my siblings have the same thing. But this has recovered my gums like tenfold. And it's quite expensive, but it was on Nectar price for £3.50, because I think like in Boots it's like £5.50 or £6. Then we just got a bag of limes for our guacamole. So that is Sainsbury's, and then Home Bargains I'm going to do in a separate haul, because let me show you, it's a big bag, babe. Big bag. I had to buy like the Christmas shopper bag, and it's completely filled with really good stuff, actually, a little bit of everything. So I got some more stocking fillers, which they just had this Home Bargains. I've never been there before, because if anybody's local to like the Southwest Bristol area, this one was in Weston-super-Mare. Highly recommend it. It honestly puts our Home Bargains. I just saw a robin. Hello, John. I will say hello to my granddad. Hello, Nan. Anyone local, Weston-super-Mare, I loved it. I've also had another delivery. So this is stocking fillers and a little present for Darcy. So Wild is the deodorant that I use, and the shower gel. So it comes in, I'm gonna show you in a second, I just need to make sure she doesn't come down. But it comes in, you can like design the case for the deodorant and the body wash, and then you just can order refills. I've got them on subscription actually. So it's completely natural, so no toxic, everything's recyclable, like the packaging it comes in. I think I've got a little code actually, guys, I can link below. So if you haven't ever used Wild before, you can get 50% off your first purchase. So that is great to try it out. I would highly recommend. So my favorite scent, because I feel like I like quite masculine scents, so I like the sandalwood and patchouli. So in the case, your deodorant case, it just sits on the top. So if you're looking for a good natural deodorant, I've been using this now for, it's got to be over 2 years, and I highly recommend, like highly, highly, highly recommend. I can't say enough good things about it. So I picked up cherry blossom. So Darcy uses it, and so does Ollie. So she likes this. So I'm going to pop one of these each in their stockings. So I got 6 refills for that reason. And then, I'm going to shut this door, one sec. You alright, Penny? What are we up to, girl? Okay, so let's talk body wash. So these are the pump pots. So it just sits lovely on the side. So I've got this in like a pale pink colour with my name. If I just come a bit closer and show you. So I've had her, can you see there? I've had her name engraved on it. So I had mine for Christmas last year. I'm pretty sure I shared in a vlog. But she wanted the nude colour. So they do a selection of 3 or 4 different colours, I think. So what you do is you pop your body wash. So they come like so. So I've got her the amber and oud, I'm pretty sure. Have I? Yeah, oud and amber. So she's been using mine, basically. So this is why she's asked for one. So like I said, all of this can be recycled once you're finished with it. So you pop it in like that, unscrew the top, and then your pump pot just sits in, and this screws onto where you take this off. So such a clever concept, and like I said, the washes, sorry, let me wrap it back up. The washes last for a really, really good amount of time. So when I got mine, I had 3 because you can set up a subscription. So it is a little bit more cost effective if you do a subscription. You save 20%, I think. But if you just want to try it out, you can also just do like a one-time purchase. And they have such a lovely amount of, like, depending what your preference is, like scent wise, there's something for everybody. So I do really recommend this brand, to be honest. Not sponsored at all, never worked with them in that like sense, although that would be lovely if they would like to. Just sharing a product that I love and my whole entire family uses. I got this also as a free gift. So they also now do like chapstick, a lip balm. So you can again get different color cases. I didn't choose this, it was just part of the free gift that you got. And it's same concept, you just pop the refill in there so you can then just purchase the refills. And obviously you're safe in the knowledge that you're putting, what you're putting on your body, should I say, is completely all natural. So again, it's all recyclable packaging. So I just love it. I'm moving more towards this with quite a lot of our products. I've just become really aware of I try and look at what's in the stuff that we're using, and yeah, so I'm also trying my best. Obviously I'm learning, I'm not perfect, but I'm also trying with cleaning products as well, because I was quite shocked to learn with things like cleaning products, even things like sun cream, face care. So I also have this app called the Yuka app. I'll leave a link down below. You just get it off the app store, or if you've got like an Android or Samsung, you can get it off of whatever the store is that you use to get your apps. I use the free version that you can pay, I think, for like a premium version, but I scan absolutely everything. So some things aren't on there, but especially with Darcy's skincare and my skincare, again, I'm quite conscious of what is in certain products. So I've switched Darcy's skincare completely over to Aveen. She was on the Aveeno Oat, but it's not great when you scan and you see what products are in there. And this one that I've got her is completely clean. It's not got anything toxic, anything that's gonna like make her break out, because she's going through, obviously she's only 12 coming up to 13, so she's got hormones raging. So yeah, I do really recommend that app if you just want to start just having a little look. I know it can seem like you go down a bit of a rabbit hole, like when you start, you think like, oh my God, when's this gonna end? But I think we do need to educate ourselves, really, because sometimes, not in all senses, but sometimes I think what we are told might not always be the case. But I'll leave a link to that app. Highly recommend, just to like use on the go. You just literally scan the barcode of your product and it will bring up what it recommends out of 100. Green is fantastic, and then it will go amber and red. I'll leave a link to Wild down below, because like I said, if you haven't ever used them before, you can get 50% off your first order, and they've got like fantastic bits and pieces on there. If you've got, if you want to try it for yourself, if you've got like teenagers that want stocking fillers, I highly recommend the deodorants especially. And the body wash, I'm coming up to using that for a year now, because like I said, I got that in December for Christmas off my parents. So yeah, I only like to recommend things that I personally love and would recommend. But I'm going to go and pop this away now, and then I'm going to try and make a bit of a plan on when I can film this Home Bargains haul and B&M haul, actually, because there's a lot of stuff now. Hello.
Hi guys.
Oh, you're ready?
I know.
You're ready. You're ready.
It's actually on a TikTok.
You're doing a TikTok?
Yep.
Oh. Darcy didn't come on our little shopping adventure, did you? She stayed home.
No, because I was literally, I woke up and then my mum was like, I'm going out.
Oh, you needed a bit more time, did you?
Yeah, I needed like half an hour.
I definitely didn't have that. I had to just chuck my clothes on and go as I was. And how cold is it at the moment? I actually heard on the news, they said, and my mother-in-law said, from next week, I think the end of next week, is the temperatures are going to drop again. But also, I follow this page on Facebook called Severe Weather Updates. I really like that site. They're very, very good at updating. And they said that in November, there's parts of the UK, so 75% of the UK haven't seen the sun, basically, or a blue sky for the whole of November. We're definitely one of those here. Because I was actually saying to Tom and my sister, I was like, I feel like it's starting to get to me a little bit now. I very much need to see, it doesn't even need to be warm. I'm like very okay with the fact that we're in autumn, we're going to be moving into winter. I'm fine with that. But just when it's like grey and like moody looking, I feel like it definitely like has an effect on my mood. But not much we can do about that, is there, unless we move.
Can I just say to your Australia? Shoes are very clean.
My shoes?
Yeah.
I know, I look after them.
My shoes are.
No, you don't look after them too good, do you? This is what I'm saying. But yeah, I'm not sure what time Tom's going to be home. I'm just going to make sure Ollie eats, because he's a little bit of a bugger and he won't eat and then he will have no energy on the pitch. So I need to make sure I was under strict instructions that he drinks and he eats. So you need to also have lunch and Penny needs to have lunch. So yeah, I will probably catch up with you in a little bit. I've asked Tom if I can go into B&M after football.
Is it at that place again?
Yeah, because I want to look for some bedding and a pillow. So we'll see how we get on. Oh, you're right. Clifford's ripped his spider toy. I know, he's naughty, isn't he? Is he a naughty doggy? Is there a fluff?
Why does he look so impressed with himself?
What? Well, I'll come and get the fluff now, okay? Should we go and see what he's done? I bought Clifford a toy in home TK Maxx yesterday. It's a Halloween toy. A spider. Oh, Clifford. And this is what Clifford thinks of it. Have you had a good time with the spider, Clifford? Oh, listen, boy. What did the spider do to you, eh? What did he do? And Penny, you got a new doll, didn't you, this morning? What's your doll called? Ariel.
Oh.
Ariel. She's from The Little Mermaid. Hey everybody, so it is the next day now. So today is Sunday, so we have been to Ollie's football. We actually went into Wickes. If you're here in the UK, you'll know what I mean. I always used to call it Wickes is when I was younger, but it's definitely Wickes. So yeah, we called into Wickes just to see if they had any tiles on offer, because obviously if you've been here for a while, you'll know that earlier in the year we got very, very lucky with our ensuite tiles. Had an absolute steal with those. I definitely know it won't happen, but nothing as cheap as that, obviously. But they did have some cute ones in there. I just think I prefer Wickes to B&Q tiles. I just prefer their range that they have. And yeah, we had a quick look at the bathrooms, the toilets, that sort of thing. I think I'm going to get the bath, toilet and vanity off of Victoria Plum. I found a really good one that I actually really like on there. I think I need to put some mascara on. So I think that's where I'm going to get that from. But Tom is actually just put on the veg for a roast dinner, which we haven't had a roast in so long. I think the last time we had a roast was when my mother-in-law cooked it for us, because usually we just run out of time on a Sunday with Ollie's football, and the weather's been not as wet as it was in October. It was very, very wet. So there was a game or a couple of games called off, I think, in October. But so far, I know we're only like the start of November, but it's, well, I think it's got colder, but not to the point where we've had a frost or anything. But yeah, so that will be lovely. We're having a roast. I'm about to film, actually, a Home Bargains and B&M haul. So that's why I've actually locked my bedroom door, so you can probably see it in the background behind me. And I'm just toying with, do I film it separate or do I do it in one? Because I feel like I've definitely got enough for Home Bargains to be one, because you can probably see the bag is absolutely huge. I'm not quite sure if I've got enough for B&M though, for it to be one. But I don't want it to be too long if I do it in one huge one. But yeah, that's my dilemma today. So I'll probably only get a chance to film that today because obviously I'm doing vlogging in between as well. And then I need to, can you see all that behind me? Actually, my plant is not looking too great, is it? Bless it. I need to move that plant because it's not in the best place there. But yeah, I need to start filming the stocking videos. So other than the socks, because I like to put socks in the kids' stockings, and Darcy and Ollie have asked for like Nike socks, and Darcy's asked for Adenola socks, so I need to figure out what I'm doing there. But Penny's is done, and then I'll be able to film the other two as well. But yeah, I also need to have a bit of a sort out and put some more bits on Vinted. I've got a big pile down here to go. I've just brought that up out of Penny's room. I sold her high chair this morning, so I was quite emotional. I was saying to Tom, I don't know why, but it made me feel really emotional. She doesn't use it, so it needed to be sold. So that's going to a home, and another little, I think she's a little girl, is going to get some use out of that. So I'm happy that it's obviously going to another home. It's just obviously another little thing to just cement the fact that she's not a baby anymore. But yeah, I am going to go and finish my setup now and try and get this haul finished, because then I can edit. I can edit tonight, because I don't think I need to do any ironing, or if I do, I only need to do a couple of bits. So I should be able to do editing tonight, and then we'll have a video for tomorrow, because I want to try and get these videos up like ASAP. So yeah, I'm going to go and do this now, and then I will catch up with you later. Hello everybody. So it is the next day now. It's actually quite a lot later in the afternoon. It's 3:25. We've had like a little bit of a weird day. Can you hear Penny singing? She's got her Elsa dress on, so she's singing Frozen. I've actually got Ollie home. I had a phone call. I was coming back from my sister's. I was a little bit later walking around to do my workout today, and on the way back I had a phone call from Ollie's school to say that he'd fallen over and hurt his knee, and that it was quite a lot deeper than a typical graze, so they were having trouble cleaning it, so they wondered if we could pick him up and either try and clean it ourselves, or if we thought he needed to take him somewhere. But we managed to clean it up ourselves. It's quite deep, but he seems fine with it. He's still insistent he wants to go football training. But this morning, I called into B&M, don't mind my Habitat bag, and I got some goodies. It's not enough for like a full B&M haul on its own, so I figured we would just share it in the vlog. So I'm going to put this on the floor because it is quite heavy. I'll be careful that I don't smash anything. But I got a couple of really cute bits for Christmas. I'm still working on Tom, guys. He's literally refusing to bring the storage bins home with the Christmas decor. So he took back the like autumn and Halloween bins this morning, and I was half expecting him just to at least say he had the Christmas tree, but he didn't. So yeah, you have to wait. Oh, let me see. So we'll have to wait a little bit longer for the Christmas decor. But I will keep working on him so we can get it done. It's come a little bit unstuck, so just be careful with it. When Dad is home, I'll get him to pop some glue in that bit, all right? So yeah, we've got a couple of little bits in B&M. Did come to £62, but I got a couple of bits that were a little bit more expensive, so that is why. So just to start with, I got some more of the incense boosters. I just got the bigger one just because I think it's more cost effective. I just love it so much. The scent is just everything. And then the fabric conditioner. Why are we whinging, girl?
We'll take it off and Daddy will be home in a minute and we'll get him to fix it, alright? I've got a really random Lunchable because Penny's obsessed with them. And what I went in for, if you watch my last haul, I managed to get one pack of these on the weekend and I wanted to get another two packs just to make sure I've got enough bows for the tree. And they had them, they had so many packs. So yeah, these are lovely. They have them in pink, like a dusky pink as well. They looked a little bit bigger, but I don't know if it's just because the colour's different. But I thought £2 was a bargain for those. I also picked up a couple of new Zaflora items. Sorry, the sun is decided to come out and oh, it's so nice. I'm just sat at the table just because I was looking out and I was thinking, I'm going to sit here and just enjoy it because it's been really, really grey the start of November. We've not seen too much sun. So yeah, it's glaring off of this, but let's not complain, guys. Let's just bask in the sun. So this one is Orchid and Patchouli. It's a seasonal scent, so I'm assuming it's new for now. It smells lovely. I've had a little sniff of the anti-bac liquid, so I love this. I just like to pop it down the drains is my favourite way, and also to use in the spray bottles. I've kind of been using that small multi-purpose spray. I'm really loving that, guys. But I did need some wipes. I'm completely out of wipes. That has not happened in a long time, so I did just grab these. So if you're looking for a new kind of like Zoflo scent, do really recommend this one. And I managed to get my hands on a couple of the reindeer. So I'd already bought two of these last week. They're currently on the mantle in the front room, but I wanted two more to sit in the bathroom window in my ensuite because how cute. Look at their little eyes as well. So I'm going to get two of those. They're £3 each. And then I'm trying to get my hands on, if you watched my B&M haul, I'll link it here if you haven't so you can go and watch it. But my sister managed to grab for me two of the trees that are in, that are like pre-potted. And I want two more because Ollie's got one. Pen is going to have the one that's currently in my room. But I really want one to sit on my bedside table. And then I saw this. So it's part of the Nordic Noel range. So if I just press this button, I'm not sure if it's going to work. This is the Try Me. Is it going to go in? Can I get the button? What's going on? Oh, it's not going to work. Let me just pull the tab. There we go. Can you see that? How cute is that? So I thought that on the bedside table in front of the tree would look lovely. This was £5. They also had a bell. I kind of regret not getting that. So I might pick that up next time I go in. I just love little ornaments like that. It's just my fave. And then I picked up this Christmas tree because I feel like this looks really traditional looking. Again, it's got the little try me buttons. It does light up. So I thought that could sit like in between maybe the reindeers in the bathroom. That one was £4, I think. Yeah, £4. And it's called Peaceful Light. So I think that's in. They've got the decorations in sections. So this was in the Peaceful Light section. They did have houses as well with a similar design on. I also picked up some of these garland ties. I've actually never used these. So they were £2. You get 10 in there. So I always normally have a garland going up the staircase. And if you've watched any of my other decorates with me, I'm a little bit like old fashioned. I just stand there with my scissors and my string, thread it through and tie it into knots. So I thought this might be easier. And that way I can get it really tight without the string slipping because it's kind of got like the like lengthening bits on the string. So I'll give that a go. Obviously there will be a decorate with me, so you'll be able to see how it goes. And then what I went in for, I've been trying to get this for so long, guys. This year I can confirm I will have Christmas bed in. Every year the kids all have Christmas bed in and I don't, but this year I've managed to get it. So how stunning is that? I got the king size. It's £22 and it's brushed cotton. It is the softest thing, like the softest, and I cannot wait. I need to put it through a wash. I don't know if anybody else is like this. When I get a new bed and I have to wash it first before I put it on. So I'm going to get it smelling all lovely in my Mrs. Hinch cozy season. And then we're going to put it on the bed. But it's got like little houses on it that look like gingerbread houses. So I've seen a pillow to match. They didn't have it. I'm really desperate to try and find it. So I will obviously keep you posted. But this is just perfect because it's like neutral colours. like white and like a biscuit colour, like a creamy colour. So it'll just go with my room lovely. Let me show you the back a bit closer so you can really get a feel for it. Like, how lovely is that? I am so happy I got my hands on this. So yeah, I actually went straight after I dropped Ollie off this morning, just popped straight up there and got the goods. So I'm really really trying to get that pillow, and then that'll be my room done. Oh, and the trees, I do really want to get the trees. And then Doris's bed is due to be here, it says about the 19th of December. I need to figure her out a mattress as well, actually, guys, because I've ordered the bed, just haven't ordered the mattress. So I need to figure that out. And then I'm not sure if she's going to want... I need to buy her a new bed in, but I don't... She always says she doesn't want Christmas bed in. She's a little bit of a party pooper. But Ollie and Penny are fully up for it. So, yeah, I couldn't find any batteries. I don't really like to buy the Duracell batteries just because they are expensive. And that's the only ones I could find in B&M. So I need to pop to Home Bargains because they do the Panasonic ones. And they're like a pound for like a huge set. So I need to get them, and then I can get Penny's tree put up for her. And then get her Christmas bedding on. And then we can, well, hopefully Tom can go to the storage unit. And we can bring Ollie's bedding back. And that'll be the kids' bedrooms all done. But yeah, I'm now just waiting for Darcy to get home. I've not even had my lunch yet, so I need to make that. And then Ollie's got football training tonight, and I don't have a huge amount to do, to be honest. I've got a lot of filming that I need to do and a lot of editing that I need to do. So I do have things to do, but you know, when you just are putting it off and you're procrastinating, that is me currently. You right, Ollie?
Yeah.
You're just telling everyone that you hurt your knee at school. Was it playing basketball?
Yeah.
Yeah. But he was brave. Did you cry? No. Yeah. Are you brave?
Yeah.
So he's got a big plaster on it. Oh, I think he started to bleed at the top, bud.
Yeah.
Yeah, be all right. Yeah, so what time did you get home? Put that down, bud. What time was it? About half? About quarter to two, wasn't it? So we just figured there was...
Just after lunch time.
Yeah. So we just figured there's no point sending him back because he doesn't go, obviously, to the school at the road anymore. By the time I get up there, I drop him off, get him in, because I'd have to sign him into reception, then come home. I may as well just keep him home. It's only like an hour that he's missing. So you had a nice early finish, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. And I've telling everyone you got your Christmas tree up, but... Oh, do you want some of my bedding that I got?
Yeah.
So, you know, every year I don't have bedding. Oh, that's my reindeer. Look.
That's cool.
It's nice, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
And is that your, you know, your cosy one?
Yeah.
Like that.
What is it? What's my
favourite
one? The Pretty Bear one?
Yeah, the penguins, that grey one. Yeah. Do you like that one still?
Yeah.
Yeah. So I was saying Daddy needs... We were asking Dad, weren't we, this morning to bring the Christmas stuff home?
Yeah, and he said no.
He's not being our friend, is he?
No.
But I've actually just put a wash load on because I'm making a reel for the Schmoll washing products. Just because I really want to put them to the test, so I figured let's do it in a reel. Real time, as they say. And it's Penny's washing, so we're really putting it to the test. So there's a few tops that have just got sweet juice all over it, mud, because she literally, honestly, she never stays clean. So yeah, we're testing the stain remover. We've got the tablet in there and the fabric conditioner. So I will let you know how it comes out. She still uses the Fairy. It's got like a purple band around it, but it just brings me back to when she was obviously born and I'd washed all of her stuff. So I still use that on her. So I'm giving this a go because obviously this washing stuff doesn't have any like nasties in it. So obviously I'm still conscious she's got very delicate skin. So I will let you know how that comes out. It's still got about an hour and 10 minutes. I had to put it on 40 just to give it the best chance of getting these stains out. But yeah, I'm going to go make some lunch now, guys, and I will catch up with you in a little bit.
I'm closing my eyes.
Where's Penny? Are you finding me or have I got to find you?
I find you. Find you.
Oh, you find me. Should we go see if your milk's done?
I've done ice cream.
All right, you close your eyes and I'll go sort milk. Oh, I'm so cold. Boo! Oh, careful, because that chair is heavy. Look at this yummy milk. Should we go and have a cuddle on the sofa? Can't do this one-handed. This is a bit hard. baby, it's all done. Come on, quick, come on, mummy. Is it Ollie's fallen asleep? He's really struggling with his knee. It is really deep, though, the cut, but he managed to go train him, and he did really well, but then he was, it was really sore afterwards. So, he's gone to sleep, so he must be exhausted. So Tom is just going to pop to Asda because... I'm going to lower it down a minute because Mum's talking. We need some more of the bigger, because of the size of it, you need those, the big, wound plasters. So he's going to grab some more of those and then take Clifford on a walk because he's been walking Clifford on an evening.
You're in the milk.
Oh, your milk, sorry. And, yeah, I've not been consistent with it, but I did start getting up early and taking him on a walk in the morning. So I need to get back into the habit of doing that because I started doing that in the half term. Oh, here we go. And yeah, I'm going to then get Penny to bed and go and lay in bed myself because I've got so much editing to do. And so I'd like to catch up with that. But is anyone else really struggling now? The clocks have gone back and it's obviously dark really, really early. Like, just gets to 6:30. Oh, I'm going home. And it feels like it's 10 p.m. feels like it's 10 p.m. But we've had our tea really early tonight, which is really good for us. I'm just trying to finish the rest of this stand-in and I've done my 2 litres today. Hopefully I can get it done. And I've hit my protein and my water and we're good to go, but I'm just looking at my front room and we'll spin the camera around and this little tornado here is completely and utterly gone on a little bit of a mission in here. She has got, it's quite cute actually because, she's very similar to Ollie with what she likes to play. So excuse this is all baby toys that I've sorted out to take to charity. But she loves playing with this car. So this is all Ollie's, that car mat and the box. And then, obviously that's her stuff over there. But I'm gonna go through that to start getting some stuff up for sale for Christmas. And then that Duplo is Ollie's. There's a good amount of toys that I did keep from Darcy and Ollie. But I've already sorted out the kitchen. I think I'm just going to just give it another once over because there's quite a lot of new wooden-y bits like I showed you in my other vlog that will be coming on Christmas Day. So I'm going to get a little basket to sit next to it there where the Barbie ambulance is and then that can just stay there because otherwise it'll be too much on the kitchen. But I'm going to sell that little house there. Just go through everything. And we're having a cosy evening, aren't we, Penny? And I'm just watching Megan Grubb. She's one of my favourite YouTubers to watch. Can you see Penny, which is YouTube as well? Can you see JJ at the bottom? But yeah, her vlogs are so, just so cosy. And they just give me, I just love watching it. It's just one of my guilty pleasures. And her new house is absolutely stunning, future goals. Right there, I was just texting my sister saying I'm gonna have a house at that, just overlooking countryside and have my at-home gym in the garden. And yeah, we are manifesting like crazy over here. Oh my goodness, so bad, isn't it? I'm so tired. I'm gonna just finish snuggling this little Lulu's while she has her back to me, pulls my hair. Can you see that through her fingers?
Oh, you're wrapped up for winter.
I'm going.
Who's your friend?
Bifford.
Oh, he wants a cuddle. Oh. Oh, wow.
You're not going out just yet. I've got to do something first. Okay, we'll go out after.
He gets hyped in the quickest time.
Okay.
Bye.
I'll see you in the morning.
I'm going to get her to bed in a minute.
Let me go up there first and I'll be back checking out, okay?
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Have fun.
I feel like I've just... Oh, thank you, baby. I feel like I've just heard a lot of stuff be dumped in the kitchen.
Me?
That needs to be cleared up.
I'll explain. It was a hot chocolate glass.
Okay.
My Stanley cup, which I'm literally refilling now.
Oh, okay.
My iced coffee glass. And my pasta.
Okay, so let's put it in the dishwasher then, because I don't want stuff all over the side.
Dishwasher.
Okay. Oh, here we go. I'm going to have to go because you don't need me yawning. Right, and I'm going to go and put Penny to bed. Can you say goodnight, everyone? Well, I am going to go and get Penny to bed, and then I'm going to go and have an early night because I am tired. Hey everybody, so I really quickly wanted to pop on and just film an outro for this week's vlog. I've actually been vlogging today, so that will be in next week's vlog. I figured I would start again rather than add it on to the end of this week's one because I had quite a lot of footage actually for this week's one. I've also been really busy today filming a what's in my kid's stocking. So I've done one, and I need to finalize a few more things for Darcy and Ollie, and I'll get that filmed as well, but that one should be up on Friday. And Tom has just left actually to go and get Ollie. His job finished a little bit earlier, so he is off to pick Ollie up. Penny, I did say should we all go, but Penny didn't want to go. She's such a little home bird, aren't you Penny? You want to stay home, mummy? Do you think it looks quite big now? The high chair is gone. So don't be silly. Her high chair was there. So I've just moved the table over a little bit more in the centre. But she's been really busy crafting today. I've actually put my... Sorry, this is her new thing. All right, Pen. That's enough, darling. I've put my B&M Christmas bed in the wash so that it's all freshly washed for when we decorate. And yeah, she's been cutting up that bit of cardboard, but I feel like it looks so much bigger in the kitchen now because her table's moved over. But I've been hunting around for like a rectangle version of that table. So I will see what I can find because I've got the chairs, but I thought like a bench would be ideal, especially for the kids and Penny. Especially like getting on and off the table with ease. Are you going to stay? That would be perfect if you will. So I've just come in the front room. So what are my plans this evening? Not much, to be honest. I've not done a workout today because I've used today... I've moved from room to room and it's just chaos. I've used today as a filming day. So I'm just trying to tell myself that it's fine. I can just catch up on my workouts tomorrow. But I think I'm going to try and like... push myself to get a few things listed for sale and make a start on that because we need to have a huge clear out before Christmas. So I've actually found a few of the little toy stackers of Penny's when she was little. I remember buying her this, but I've just sorted through one of the drawers, which would be really fab actually because it's just easier to keep some of her toys downstairs because obviously that's where she spends most of her time. And that way, if I sort the little storage room out, we've got a few in the Calyx, the IKEA Calyx, we've got boxes like this. But a couple of them have just got newborn bits in that haven't been used in like 2 years. So I do need to really get my act together. But yeah, I wanted to end this week's vlog. So I hope you enjoyed watching. Please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Thank you so much for all the support. My channel has been like really, really flying. I know I'm fairly small compared to some YouTubers. Not that like that is, I'd never take anything for granted. I started with like nobody. I was really scared to share my YouTube channel on any of my social medias. So I've literally built this channel up from nothing, and it will be 5 years that I started YouTube on the 17th of January, which is crazy. And yeah, I just love it so much. So thank you so much for all of the support. Oh, you washed it. Did you do it in the toilet? Where did you do it?
Oh, and I just do fresh and sink and like that.
Okay. Yeah, thank you so much for all the support. It really, really, really means the world to me. And yeah, I will see you in my next vlog. You can get it out, you can let it out. But the next video will be the stocking video. I'm going to work on that tonight. I'm just going to be a busy bee. So I'm going to... Thanks, baby. I'm just going to make sure I've got battery and then I can continue vlogging for today. But I hope you enjoyed this week's vlog and we'll see you next time. Bye, everyone.